Hello, it's Existence. I am a thesis major, D3 recap presented by Logitech G. When we saw that we're gonna play MIBR, we knew that we had to play at our best because they are like a tactical team like Astralis. They have a complete game style. If you are not on point tactically, it's very hard to beat them. And we could see that today on Inferno. They dominate us, Banana. What is the most important zone in the map. They dominate us in Banana, so they could play like 4-on-A, and it was after that so hard to win the rounds. If we speak about money, only for money, because they won pistol, break the money after our first buy round, and break the money after the second buy round. So yeah, from that it's very difficult to come back or to win like more than four rounds. And then yeah, we lost the pistol, the CT pistol as well. And even if we won the first buy just after, they won the other first buy and break the money again. Two pistol win for them. They broke three times in the game the money. After the game we were really disappointed because on Inferno, usually we are really good on Inferno, and for the next game we're gonna show another level, trust me. To speak about tomorrow, I will be simple. We are just angry about our game today. We didn't show our real face from practice. We know what we can do, and we will come angry and focus. We will prepare the game to win it. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you will cheer for us tomorrow.